The Master of Science in Global Health at Duke University is leading the way in training the next generation of global health researchers, preparing graduates to make an impact in their world.
I came to Duke to get more hard skills in research. I wanted to be able to market myself to different research companies and have those skills that were really attractive. I think that this program is incredibly valuable because it gives you the skills to do things systematically. It gives you the skills and the ideas of research that help you do things in an efficient and effective way.
I experienced what I initially described as an academic buffet, where I was tossed, I was immersed into a lot of intense learning. These are things that I feel have made me a better player in delivery of healthcare and things that I'll want to take back home.
Duke is located in the Research Triangle Park, anchored by large multinational biotech and pharmaceutical companies, NGOs, and major universities, making it a hub for global health in the U.S. At Duke, you are at the center of this activity and part of the Duke Global Health Institute's growing international network.
It's amazing how intricate the network is, not just within, you know, this building or across the street with the medical center, but around the world. And I would never have been introduced to all these people and have had the privilege to work under them if I hadn't been here, if I didn't attend this program.
The Master of Science in Global Health has a strong focus on building skills in global health research. You'll be able to tailor your coursework to fit your interests and goals, selecting courses across both disciplines and schools. As part of the program, you'll develop a field research project with support and funding from Duke, enabling you to apply your knowledge in the real world.
One of the most appealing parts of the Duke Global Health Institute is the funding provided to students to go on the fieldwork opportunities and projects. And the ability to have that financial support just really opens a lot of doors.
That was the tipping point for me of which university to choose. Every single person that came through this experience not only learned what they had in the classroom, but then also had to go and apply it in a setting which we would hopefully be able to work in at some point in time. I think that's a really valuable lesson to learn.
With the flexibility of completing the program over 1.5 to 2 years, the MSCGH allows you to delve deeper into your field experience, connecting it to your thesis, from project design to data collection, analysis, and publishing of your work.
Doing Global Health is not about passion. It's about designing a project or designing intervention scientifically. So designing an intervention scientifically, which I learned from Duke Global Health, gives me the opportunity to think how to sustain a project and to measure the impact of the project. That is, I think, is very important for global health person.
Where I am right now is really where I really wanted to be at the end of the program. I'm very confident about my analytical skills. I've done a lot of research, either as part of my thesis or as part of my research assistantship. While at Duke, I've already published one paper. There are a couple more submitted, and really I'm in a good place.
You will have access to world-class faculty through teaching and mentorship, as well as a dedicated program staff and support network across Duke.
At the Duke Global Health Institute, you will always have support. There are people always on your side, and they'll help you through the challenges and the pitfalls of things that inevitably will come up during your research. But it's that support and that process of learning how to get through those tough times that is priceless.
The faculty that I've interacted with are definitely experts in their field. But also what stands out is that they've been very willing to respond to any inquiries we had as students. This kind of interest and commitment to student projects is really what complements their expertise in their different fields.
I don't think I can have enough good words to say about my mentor. He gave me so much freedom for trial and error, but then always kind of guided me in the right direction. So it felt like I had a lot of autonomy, but I never felt alone, and I think that's really important.
We put an emphasis on what we believe is most important, giving you a strong interdisciplinary foundation in global health. Each year, the program attracts a diverse group of students, professionals, and clinicians from a range of academic backgrounds and more than a dozen countries.
There are people with a background in healthcare, there are people with a background in policy, people with a background in agricultural policy, and I felt that learning in such an environment will be very good.
DGHI selected a really great group of students in my cohort with different interests, with different abilities and different backgrounds, which enabled us to learn from one another, not only in our classes, but from our friendships with one another.
Our alumni hold positions with organizations like WHO, Partners in Health, RTI, and the CDC. Others are pursuing advanced studies in medicine and fields like biomedical engineering, environmental sciences, and global public health. Our students and graduates recognize that working across disciplines is vital to improving health outcomes. And at Duke, they get the training they need to make an impact.
I'm glad I came to Duke. I think I was debating between a couple different universities, and Duke, I think, is the best choice in the long run.
Finally, as I walk out of Duke, I have I feel like all my needs have been met.
I can see my classmates and myself doing great things down the line. We have great examples here. The faculty are great examples of people doing great things and leaders in their field, and we aspire to be like them, and we will become like them. So absolutely, I think Duke Global Health Institute is training leaders.
Learn more and apply today at globalhealth.duke.edu/mscgh.